record button. This webinar is recorded as well as it is live streamed, and this will be available on our YouTube channel. And if you have any queries regarding mathematics, we are ready to reach out to you as a mathematics pedagogy unit. So looking forward to your participation for this webinar. And just want to see if our principal is there. Good afternoon, Father Blaze. Father Blaze is there.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
Okay, so ma'am is not there, so I just began the webinar. I think she's busy. So I will request Nilsima. Is Nilsima present here?
Yes.
Nilsima, can you hear me, Nilsima?
Yes, ma'am.
So I request Nilsima to now introduce our resource person for the webinar.
Yes, ma'am.
Over to Nilsima.
It gives me great privilege to introduce a multi-talented guest speaker, Dr. Shamin Suryavanshi. Ma'am is an SXI alumnus with almost 24 years of experience in the field of education. She is also a qualified corporate coach with an executive diploma from the University of Hong Kong. Madam consults and offers need-based service like workshops, coachings, and mentoring to teacher training institutions, management programmers, and other higher education institutions. Ma'am has immense teaching experience in top colleges and school in Mumbai. Currently, ma'am is a member of All India Association of Education Research and Association of Mumbai Coaches. Ma'am has written various educational papers and publication in India as well as in abroad. Ma'am has been living in world's two mega cities like Hong Kong and Mumbai. She is an avid traveler, a curious reader, and prolific writer, which grants her best life skill as well as good understanding of global educational scenario. Today, we are honored to have you, ma'am. And on behalf of our principal, students, staff of St. Xavier's Institute of Education, I welcome you, ma'am.
Thank you, Nilsima, for that introduction. And we are very happy to have our own alumnus, Ms. Shamim Suryavanshi, for today's webinar. And we are literally delighted to see her grow so much and present this webinar for us today. So welcome, Shamim, on our behalf. I request all the participants to please kindly keep your mics off. If you have any questions, you are free to unmute yourself without disturbing the webinar. The chat facility is there, so you can also put up your questions on the chat. We have the students who will pick up your questions and present it to the webinar expert, a resource person. Okay, so over to Shamim for today's webinar.
Thank you so much, ma'am. And may I request the right to screen share? And meanwhile, I'm going to request whosoever is able to keep their videos on to say a quick hello before I start off. Vini ma'am, I'll need the screen sharing, right, please?
Got it, ma'am.
Okay. So before I, and you're looking at the admission of the participants, am I right? Am I the co-host?
Yes, Minimum? you are, but then we are looking after the admission.
Correct. Yes. Okay, so all right. So first of all, thank you so much, Vini ma'am. As we were chatting this afternoon, that it's been this moment is a little emotional because here I am once again after almost 24 years presenting something in front of my own teacher. So it makes me a little nervous, and student teachers, I'm feeling the way you must be feeling while giving your lessons, although I've been a teacher educator myself. But Vini ma'am was the one who was my maths method master. So feeling that familiar sense of nervousness, and but a huge thank you to all who are joining the Zoom and the ones who are on YouTube Live and so on and so forth. I'm honored and privileged to be a part of alumni of one of the most prestigious institutions in India and perhaps over the world. So thank you so much, SXIU, for giving me this opportunity. And now, before I move on to share my screen, I request you, as per the note I had told you, that please make sure you have your papers, you have your pen around, a little quiet corner where whatever exercise that I'm going to take you through, that you can do. And meanwhile, if some of you can actually go off, switch on your videos, go on video and boost my spirit and say a little hi and hello and a good afternoon. So looking forward to that while I look out for my PPT. Give me a minute.
Ma'am, yes. Webinar.
Thank you so much. Now, who is that? If you could just introduce your name. Thank you so much. Much needed support, Father. Thank you so much. Anybody else would like to go and say a big hello to me and to the rest of us on this lovely Saturday afternoon? Anita. Thank you, Anita.
Good evening, ma'am. Very good to see you. I'm expecting a very nice session from you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Dr. Nair, I can see you. Meenal Gupta, I can see you. Namaste. Nice. Lovely. Some more faces. Whom am I talking to? Jyoti. Ab main kisi ko keh rahi thi, in dino aisa lagta hai ki jaise mirror ke samne rehearsal kar rahe. Wo practice teaching ke time pe jaise kaanch ke samne khade hoke baat karte the. Presentations ke time pe aisa lagne laga hai. So, lovely. Okay. So, on that note, let me start. Is my screen visible to all?
Yes.
And I'll start the slideshow. Now, before I go on, something that I'm often asked is what I would like to address. I'm a corporate coach. I'm a trained corporate coach. And because my background is education and bahut sare log jo mujhe jante hai, wo ye nahi jante ki hum karte kya hai. And since I have this forum today where hundreds of teachers are listening to me, student teachers are listening, a very quick idea for who I am and where I come from. So what are coaches? What exactly do we do? And I'll tell you why these slides are important, because you may even see elements of what I do otherwise being incorporated in today's session. So jaise aap log sab jante hai ke sports coaches hum sab jante hai. Sports coaches kya karte hai? To jo hamari game hai, जो भी हमारा स्पोर्ट्स होता है उसमें हमें आगे बढ़ने में हमारा बेस्ट परफॉर्म करने में हेल्प करते हैं. Sports coaches help us excel in the sports that we have chosen. Coaches, what we do is help individuals excel in their chosen academic programs, careers, or life. So today, coaching, most of us from education sector would think it's about the coaching classes, but that's not the coaching that I do or I belong to. I'm a professional coach. And like me, it's a field which is there across the world. There are masters, there are diplomas, there are PhDs happening across the world in the field of coaching. And how is coaching different from education? So we don't train. What we do is we partner with clients, perfectly normal clients. So this is not counseling, this is different. Partnering with clients in a thought-provoking and creative process that inspires our clients to maximize their personal and professional potential. So the entire process is carried out in a way that, as a coach, I don't say that I know everything. I will say my coachee, my client, knows as much as me or perhaps much more than me. What am I here for? To offer something that I know, and together we create something more beautiful. So with that same spirit, today I am here, and part of my work is to disseminate what I learn from the corporate sector into the education sector, into other helping professions. And on that same note, I'm aware that today there are many, many experts attending this particular webinar. I'm aware कि मुझसे बहुत ज्यादा मैथमेटिक्स जानने वाले लोग हैं, मेरे अपने टीचर्स यहाँ पर बैठे हुए हैं, स्टूडेंट टीचर्स हैं. तो ये जो वेबिनार है इसमें मैं एक्सपर्टीज क्लेम नहीं कर रही हूँ, लेकिन आपको एक इनविटेशन है कि मेरे पास जो है आप उसको सुने और हम दोनों मिलकर लेट्स सी वेयर वी कैन टेक teaching and learning mathematics too, and how we can help our students excel at mathematics. And agar meri baat koi student sun raha hai, school student hai, college student hai, so please put yourself in that position that how what I am going to share with you is going to be something very different, something perhaps very interesting. तो वो नॉलेज को आप अपने मैथमेटिक्स एजुकेशन में किस तरह से यूज कर सकते हैं. इफ यू कैन हियर मी वेल जस्ट शाउट अ यस, अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ एंड यू कैन से यस मैम.
यस मैम.
थैंक यू. ओके.
यस मैम.
सो दिस इज एन इनविटेशन टू को क्रिएट एंड देयर आर टॉप 3 टिप्स दैट I want to give or I want to bring out from this group. Top 3 tips to gain the most from this webinar. Anybody would like to guess what are those top 3 tips to gain maximum? Koi andaza lagana chahega? Kya ho sakta hai? Aap log kya aisa kar sakte hai ki jiski wajah se you will gain as much as possible in this almost 90-minute session that I have planned for you?
To create interest among mathematics to students, I think so. The first one.
Right, ma'am. But uske liye, ma'am, what will you be doing as a participant?
Interact.
Thank you, Meena.
वहाँ पे मधु बहुत वहाँ पे मधु जो भी होता है करते लेते हैं ना मधु तुम्हारा 1% तो help होता है 1%.
Okay, so I think we'll, if you can put it on the chats, I understand we are all at different places. So some responses in the chat to help me. May I know who's looking at the chat? Then I can ask the person to read up.
Ma'am, I'm looking at the chat. There is nothing right now.
Okay. So I'll give away the 3 top pro tips for a webinar like the one that I'm conducting. Number one is there are some options.
Yeah. There is interaction. Meenal says be more interactive during the session. So does Selma and Jyoti.
Lovely.
Lots of interaction.
Thank you so much for that. So the first one, according to me, is have a beginner's mind. हम सारे जो यहाँ इस वेबिनार में है, यहाँ है, जूम पे है, यूट्यूब पे है, बहुत सारा हमारा एक्सपीरियंस है. कलेक्टिवली हंड्रेड्स ऑफ पीपल कमिंग टुगेदर एंड हंड्रेड्स ऑफ लाइव्स ब्रिंग अ लॉट ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस. एंड हो सकता है मैं कुछ कुछ कहूँ तो आपके मन में ये चले, हाँ ये तो सुना है, यस आई हर्ड दिस, यस आई नो दिस, एंड येट आई वॉन्ट यू टू बी हैविंग अ बिगिनर्स माइंड. इस तरह से सुनने की कोशिश करे कि एज इफ यू आर हियरिंग दिस फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम एवर. सेकेंड इज कि हम बहुत सारा मजा करेंगे. तो मैथ्स का टॉपिक जरूर है लेकिन उसमें हम मजे से सीखेंगे जो भी मैं लेकर आई हूँ आपके लिए. एंड लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट, बी 10% मोर वल्नरेबल. तो मैं जानती हूँ मुझे खुद को डर लग रहा है क्योंकि ये यूट्यूब पे जा रहा है, यहाँ जा रहा है, पता नहीं कौन कौन सुन रहा है, लेकिन उस सबके बावजूद क्योंकि हम सबका ये सैटरडे आफ्टरनून बहुत कीमती है, हमारा वक्त बहुत कीमती है और जिस काम में हम लगे हैं वो बहुत जरूरी इम्पोर्टेंट है. सो लेट अस ट्राई टू बी 10% मोर वल्नरेबल. यदि मैं आपसे अपना एक्सपीरियंस शेयर करने कहूँ या क्वेश्चन या फीलिंग तो हो सके तो प्लीज शेयर करिएगा ताकि हम सारे उससे सीख सके. That's it. And with that, I want you all, jahan kahi par bhi aap hai, I'm going to take you through a beautiful exercise. So wherever you are, please sit down comfortably. Main kuch aapko instructions dungi and please follow. I will try being bilingual, Hindi aur English ka mishran rakhenge taki har koi comfortable feel kare as far as possible. तो जहां कहीं भी है आप प्लीज सिट डाउन स्ट्रेट विथ योर स्पाइन इरेक्ट. एंड आप जहां कहीं से इस सेमिनार को ज्वाइन कर रहे हैं, वेबिनार को ज्वाइन कर रहे हैं, वो सारे थॉट्स कोशिश करिए आंख बंद करके कि वो सारे थॉट्स धीरे धीरे चले जाए. उनसे लड़ना नहीं है, बट अगर चाय रखी है तो चाय को थोड़ी देर के लिए भूल जाइए. किसी को खाना देना था तो वो भूल जाइए. बस, ट्रेन, जहां कहीं है. एंड स्लोली जस्ट फोकस ऑन योर ब्रेथ. ब्रेथ को भी कंट्रोल नहीं करना है. एंड जितने उत्साह से आप इस सेमिनार में ज्वाइन कर रहे हैं उसको बरकरार रखते हुए। Join me in going flash forward to Thursday, 27th November 2031. My request is कि आप ये इमेजिन करिए कि आज से हम 10 साल आगे पहुंच गए हैं। थर्सडे मैंने देखा, ये कंफर्म किया है कि वो दिन थर्सडे है, 27 नवंबर 27th नवंबर 2031. I want you to imagine with your eyes shut where you will be on that particular Thursday at about 4:15 p.m. आप कहाँ होंगे और जहां कहीं है आप उस दिन इमेजिन करिए कि बैठे हैं, शायद चाय आपके हाथ में है या कॉफी है या कुछ नाश्ता कर रहे हैं, अकेले है या किसी के साथ है। एंड इमेजिन कि यू हैव बीन द बेस्ट मैथमेटिक्स टीचर एंड उस शाम को आप ये इमेजिन कर रहे हैं कि मैंने क्या क्या पाया, क्या हासिल किया। एंड विथ योर आईज शट आई वॉन्ट यू टू विजुअलाइज What are you celebrating on that day? Thursday, 27th November 2031. Looking back at 10 years of being a mathematics teacher or a teacher or a student, whatever role you have played, what are you celebrating? आज से 10 साल के बाद इसी तारीख इसी वक्त आप क्या सेलिब्रेट करना चाहोगे, किस क्या आपने ऐसा पाया है एज अ टीचर जिसके लिए आप बहुत प्राउड फील करते हैं। व्हेन यू आर रेडी यू कैन ओपन योर आईज। And perhaps write a word down या एक छोटी सी drawing बना लीजिए, जो भी आपके मन में छवि आई, जो भी विचार आया उसको या एक शब्द या एक छोटी सी drawing के द्वारा अपनी notebook या paper पे लिख दीजिए। And when you are ready and if you are in a quiet place you can unmute yourself and maybe Two people can share what they have envisioned. Yes, who would like to go? Somebody, Ashok is saying in school teaching mathematics. Lovely. Okay, and Ashok, what are you celebrating? If you can also write that. What do you want to celebrate at the end of those 10 years? I can see Revati saying good listener. Salma is saying practice it. If you can unmute or if you can just write here.
Oh, ma'am, shall I?
Yeah, please.
After 10 years, so it's a very long time, I think so. So in these 10 years, I may learn so many mathematics, teaching learning materials. I may practice so many things. And I want to teach in DIET, ma'am. I am very much interested to teach for DIET students. So I want to be there, ma'am. I just imagine I want to be teaching. I may improve my teaching methodology of mathematics. So I think there will be a fun learning. It should be a mathematics lab be there and the students will all enjoy and with them I will also enjoy. So I just imagine that's it.
So thank you so much, teacher Anita. Anita, is that you? Yeah,
yeah ma'am. Yeah,
Anita,
yeah.
Thank you so much for that wonderful share and look at that lovely smile. Yeah. One more person. Rizwana says, tried my best to cater to the need of every child. Respect, knowledge. One more person, if you can go live and just share with us. I'm loving the energy. I'm so thankful ki aap log participate kar rahe. Yes, who else? Anybody? All right. नाउ हर किसी ने शायद कहीं ना कहीं कोई ना कोई वर्ड लिखा है, और अब ये मेरा सवाल है कि अब आपका वो जो सेम विजन था उसको दोबारा एक बार देखिए और आ जाइए, वापस आ जाइए। आज है 27 नवंबर 2021, देश में किसी भी कोने में आप अगर है, पर आप उस जंक्चर पे हो, शायद आपकी स्कूल्स खुल गई है, शायद प्रैक्टिस टीचिंग लाइव ऑफलाइन जाने वाली है, हर कोई जहां कहीं है, शायद दुबई में हो, चाहे यूरोप में हो, जिस हलचल में हम है उसको भी मद्देनजर रखते हुए, एंड शायद वो नहीं पर ये 10 साल में, व्हाट डू यू थिंक इज गोइंग टू कम इन द वे ऑफ फुलफिलिंग योर ड्रीम्स? आपने जो कुछ भी सोचा है, चाहे रिजवाना ने सोचा है कि आई वॉन्ट टू केटर टू एवरी चाइल्ड, समबडी इज रिटन रिस्पेक्ट एंड नॉलेज, वॉट कैन कम इन योर वे? आपके आड़े क्या अड़चन आ सकती है कि आपका वो जो विजन है वो फुलफिल होने से रह जाए? Any guesses? Anita wants to say again?
Salma says ourselves.
Okay.
Rizwana says time constraint.
Mm-hmm. Aur kya ho sakta hai? Okay. Parents. All right. What else? What else can happen? Quick. Bahut kuch mere paas hai. Jitna jaldi jawab milega, main itna. Fear. Okay. Neha says fear. Thank you. What else? Anything else? और अगर मैं आपसे ये कहूं कि इसमें से कुछ नहीं है, एक ही चीज है जो आपके आड़े आ सकती है, सपोर्ट फ्रॉम द चाइल्ड इटसेल्फ। थैंक यू रिजवाना अगेन, थैंक यू फॉर द शेयर। सुची सेज चिल्ड्रन वांट्स लेस एफर्ट एंड क्विक सॉल्यूशंस। यस, हम सारे टीचर्स परेशान हैं कि बच्चों को झटपट चाहिए। रिजवाना अगेन एटीट्यूड। दौरसिया सेज टीचिंग लर्निंग एक्टिविटीज। ऑल राइट, और मैं आपके सामने अब ये बोलने वाली हूँ कि इसमें से कुछ नहीं आएगा आपके आड़े, सिर्फ एक ही चीज है जो हम सबके सपनों में बाधा बन सकती है, और वो जो है वो ऐसी चीज है जो बड़े साइंटिफिकली हैंडल हो सकती है, और एक ही शब्द में वो वर्ड आ सकता है। वॉट इज दैट? एनी गेसेस? I lost the chat again. If there's something happening on the chat, please share.
Nothing, ma'am.
Nothing? Any guesses? कि क्या हमारे आड़े आ सकता है?
पीछे से कुछ क्या कहते हैं उसको, पीछे हट जाए तो, we had to update our knowledge, ma'am.
Okay.
वो update नहीं
करते तो, बड़े देर से चल रहा है।
टेक्नोलॉजी, आर ओन माइंड, आर विलिंगनेस टू चेंज। यस माई डियर फ्रेंड फ्रॉम
पेशेंस।
Hello, Susan, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am, I can.
So what happened? Like, ma'am's connection is gone.
I guess so, ma'am.
There is some signal issue there. Let me wait for ma'am.
Yeah, just wait for ma'am. Ma'am is just joining back, so please wait. Those who have joined just now, kindly wait. The resource person is having some technical issues. She's just joining back. So ma'am is here and we can continue the session.
Okay, I'm back. Can I still, Vinnie ma'am, I need to be able to share my screen, please.
Yes, I just made you the co-host.
Thank you so much. And kisne likha tha ki bhai technology can come in the way?
Salma had written
and how मैंने कैसे टेक्नोलॉजी बाबा को इतना बुरी तरह से नजरअंदाज करके इतना बड़ा क्लेम कर दिया कि नो नथिंग सो टेक्नोलॉजी एक्चुअली केम इन द वे एंड हियर आई एम ओके आर यू एबल टू सी माई स्लाइड अगेन
यस
ओके सो टेक्नोलॉजी यस कैन कम इन द वे ऑफ आर ड्रीम्स एंड वॉट वी वॉन्ट बट साइंटिफिकली स्पीकिंग इट्स द माइंड एंड They say the science today says that it's the mind and nothing else that can come in the way. The mind, the organ जिसकी हम बात कर रहे हैं, it can serve us, can also sabotage us. तो ये जो आप mathematics पढ़ाने की बात कर रहे हैं या as a teacher अपने performance की बात कर रहे हैं, today science has proven that the mind can serve, can also sabotage. And this difference, that how much my mind is working in my own favor. Against the mind working against me. This difference is called as what is called as the positive intelligence. Today, what I'm presenting to you is work by a Stanford professor, jiske saath main aur mere kuch dosto India se bhi jude hue hain. So Shirzad Shamin ek professor hai, ye Stanford ke professor hai, and he has his best-selling book, Positive Intelligence. Now, and there's a whole global team of coaches working on it. And What Shirzad has come up with, आपने सबने IQ सुना है, हमने सबने EQ सुना है. All our B.Ed colleges or our teacher training colleges, we all talk about EQ. We already know about IQ. And the latest one that we thought we knew was the multiple intelligence. But my dear teachers and student teachers, today research has moved much further than IQ, EQ and MI. And the latest in the field of neuroscience is what is called as positive intelligence. And this has come, it's an amalgamation, it's a mixture of positive psychology, neuroscience, cognitive psychology, performance science, or jo research main aapke samne share kar rahi hu. This is coming from a vast data. I'm not going into the research papers and the references and all. You can pick up the book, you can look at the internet, but there's a whole lot of research backing what I'm saying. So as teachers, I'm sure you're by now curious ki bhai ye positive intelligence kya bala hai. Very, very important to at this time understand ki this positive intelligence is not about being positive. So many a times when I use the word positive intelligence, toh humara mind immediately bolega, achha, achha, haan, positive hona. No, this is much beyond what we call positive intelligence, jo hum aadmi samajhte hai ki positive thinking honi chahiye. Ye wo itna simple bhi nahi hai, lekin bahut sundar simple concept. And iska bakaida, when you can, I'll give you a link. Whereby you can actually go and check your positive intelligence
Hello. Someone can hear me?
Yes, ma'am. We still can't hear, ma'am.
Hello.
Yes, hello. We are just trying to get her back. I don't know, her connection is very weak today.
Yes, am I audible now?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
My apologies. Today something seems to be going wrong, but we will not spend time on that. So as I was saying, positive intelligence quotient is the percentage of your time your mind is serving you against sabotaging you. And when you will go to this particular site and you will check your PQ score, what you will notice is that this number is between 0 and 100. And each one of us will have some score. So, kisi ka 45 hoga, kisi ka 55 hoga, kisi ka 72 hoga, kisi ka 80 bhi ho sakta hai. Lekin ye jo score hai, 75 is considered as a critical tipping point. Now, purposely, maine aapko ye assessment nahi diya tha in my mails, but please go back and do this assessment for yourself to know what is your own PQ score. And research today says ki even if I have a 65, 70, that is not enough to perform as much as I am capable of. Kam se kam mera score 75 hona chahiye. But mostly, most of us are in that 80%. Only 20% people have a score above 75. And most of us would be below that 75. And however, 75 is considered to be the critical tipping point. You can go to this particular site and check your score. I can give you the site later, or it's just positiveintelligence.com, and you can go for PQ score, a scientific assessment, a free assessment, jisme aap log apne apne scores check kar sakte ho. Dhyan mein rakhne ki baat ye hai. Today, this is considered to be the most widely used measure of mental fitness. Now, please remember, here we are not talking about mental health. We're all doing fine where mental health is concerned, or we may be not so fine sometimes, but by and large, most of us who are here in this meeting, I would say we're all doing mentally healthy. Mental fitness is ke jab koi musibat aati hai, for example, right now, just to share with you all, given my Wi-Fi is going again and again. Now, for me, this has never happened before and I'm getting nervous. So, aise situation mein, kya main apne aap ko cool rakh sakti hoon? Kya jahan mujhe pata hai, 76 people on this web, Zoom, I don't know how many on the YouTube. This is a moment to check my own mental fitness. Do I become nervous? Do I forget what I have learned or what I have prepared? Do I begin to fumble? Or do I even forget ki bhai mera Wi-Fi ka password kya tha? So aisi ghadi mein, I'm just giving you a small example, but PQ is a score that will show us how mentally fit we are. And it is the greatest predictor of our happiness and performance अगेंस्ट आर पोटेंशियल. मेरी जितनी क्षमता है क्या मैं उस हिसाब से परफॉर्म कर रही हूँ एंड क्या मैं वैसे खुश भी हूँ. सो नॉट जस्ट परफॉर्मेंस, पॉजिटिव इंटेलिजेंस डज नॉट जस्ट टॉक अबाउट सक्सेस, इट इज अबाउट सक्सेस एंड हैप्पीनेस. एंड द बेस्ट पार्ट इज दिस इक्वेशन. ये कोई मैथमेटिकल फॉर्मूला नहीं है, कॉमन सेंस फॉर्मूला है, लेकिन हंड्रेड्स एंड हंड्रेड्स ऑफ पीपल अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड जब हम काम करते हैं विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू पी क्यू, सो ये चीज सामने उभर के आई है एंड आई वॉन्ट यू ऑल टू नोट इट डाउन. अचीवमेंट इक्वल्स टू पोटेंशियल मल्टीप्लाइड बाय योर पी क्यू स्कोर. सो जब हम अचीवमेंट कहते हैं हम क्या पाएंगे, 10 साल के बाद जब हम बात कर रहे हैं तो उस वक्त हमने क्या पाया. तो आप शायद आज स्टूडेंट टीचर हो, शायद सीनियर टीचर बन जाओ, आप टीचर हो, हेड टीचर बन जाओ, या अपनी खुद की स्कूल हो सकती है. सो योर परफॉर्मेंस, योर सक्सेस, योर हैप्पीनेस, ऑल दैट टुगेदर इज पुट इन द बास्केट ऑफ अचीवमेंट. इसके लिए किस चीज की आवश्यकता होगी. सो वी विल नीड टू हैव आवर पोटेंशियल. पोटेंशियल के तहत क्या क्या आया. सो ऑफकोर्स जो हमारा आई क्यू है, जो हमारा ई क्यू है. सो पी क्यू IQ, EQ को नजरअंदाज नहीं करता है. इट डज टेक रिस्पेक्ट जो भी डैनियल गोलमैन की स्टडी है या हार्वर्ड गार्डनर की है. ऑल दैट इज गोइंग टू बी देयर, दैट अपार्ट द नॉलेज एक्सपीरियंस एंड नेटवर्क, ये सब कुछ मिला के बनता है अपना पोटेंशियल. एंड जब इसको हम अपने PQ स्कोर के साथ मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे तब जाके हमारा अचीवमेंट आता है. And very important for all the teachers over here to know that these factors, knowledge, experience, network, are things which are constant. At this moment, jitna maine jama kiya hai, saalon saal lag gaye, tab jaake mera aaj 25 saal ka experience hai, kisi ka 30 ka hai, kisi ka 5 ka hai, kisi ka 1 ka hai. Knowledge again takes a while. Networking jo hamari hoti hai, jo contacts hai, usko bhi samay lagta hai. The beautiful thing is, this score here can be dramatically changed. बहुत जल्दी से हम इस पे काम कर सकते हैं. So ये IQ, EQ, MI comparison में scientific research from neuroscience, performance psychology, cognitive science says that PQ score can be drastically improved. आपको क्या लगता है? Is it really possible? Yes, no. चलिए इस मोड पे एक ये समझ जाए. यू वांट टू रिस्पॉन्ड टू दैट
मैडम? इट कैन चेंज.
यू हैव ओके. थैंक यू फॉर दैट फेथ. ऑल राइट.
अलमा आल्सो सेड यस.
यस ओके ओके ओके.
डॉक्टर नायर एंड सिथिया
आल्सो. ऑल राइट. एंड डॉक्टर नायर आल्सो सेज, आई अज्यूम डॉक्टर नायर इज सेइंग यस. एनीबॉडी हु फील्स शायद मे बी हो सकता है. Okay, so at this juncture, we'll break into a small exercise. आपके pen papers अगर ready है, तो पहले तो yes, it can be improved dramatically and that too in a relatively short time. This is, I'm talking from my own experience, लेकिन वो जाने दीजिए. हम एक छोटी सी exercise करते हैं. So if everybody once again, wherever you are, be alert. It's an exercise where I'm going to ask you, एक सवाल होगा और उसके बाद कुछ एक एक्सरसाइज करनी होगी. एंड वी विल नीड आर पेन एंड पेपर. इफ यू आर रेडी आई कैन हियर फ्यू साउंड सेइंग यस.
यस मैम.
आर यू रेडी? ऑल राइट. सो पहले ये करना है, वो आस्क यू टू राइट डाउन अ नंबर. आपको एक नंबर लिखना है. हाउ मेनी डॉट्स कैन यू मेक ऑन अ पेपर in just 30 seconds? How many dots do you think you can make on a paper in just 30 seconds? Please write it down. आपके दिमाग में जो नंबर आता है ज्यादा सोचिए नहीं. 5 ड्रॉप लिख कर पाऊंगी, 50 कर पाऊंगी. How many dots can you make in 30 seconds? Write it down. Part 2 of the exercise now. Have you done this? Yes? Are the numbers there on the paper?
Yes.
Okay.
Now, pens ready and I am going to give you, thank you Rachna, and now I am going to start the time. Main aapko 1, 2, 3 kahungi, tab time start hoga and you will start putting the dots on the paper. Ready, steady, 1, 2, 3. Please start putting dots on the paper. 30 seconds is what you have. Try putting as many dots as possible. You still have 15 seconds. Continue. I'm looking at the time. Aap apne dots bana sakte hain. Time khatam hoga, tab I'll tell you. Please continue. You may still continue. Pens down. Okay. Very quickly, please count the number of dots you have actually made. And in the chat, if you can write down how many you thought, so before and after, before and after. Dono numbers aap likh sakte hai, 10, 20, 20 and 30, whatever, 50 and 10. Rachna, 78 was before or after? Okay, Nasreen says 30, 65, 150, 79. Patricia says 60, 99, 40, 73. 200, 178, 40, 60, 50, I thought, 63, I did. Or kon kon hai?
6 baje tak hai wo.
Okay, some more sounds. All right. Manjeet, 50 pehle socha tha ya kiya? Kiya kitna aur hua? Socha kitna aur kiya kitna? 152. Okay.
I thought 70, mid, yeah. 50.
Okay. Vinnie ma'am thought 100 and she did 169, thought 45, but did 122, Melvin. Amnesh did 60 and 70. Moral of the story? Anybody, any guesses? By and large, in this exercise, which I do again and again and again with most of the groups that I work with, by and large, people make much more than what they have thought they will. Yes, we can do. Nasreen, you're absolutely right. We can do much more, can do more there, but we think, yes, absolutely. And if at all there has been anybody who has put a certain number and aapne actual karne mein kam dots banaye, please note that is also okay. Don't stress yourself ki hai hai maine itna socha aur itna kam kyun banaya, uske apne reasons hote hain. Lekin by and large, hame andaza nahi hai ki hamari shamta kya hai. And if we want, we can, exactly. So that is the moral of the story. And similarly, jis kisi ko aisa lag raha tha ki bhai ye PQ score 6 hafton mein kaise badal sakta hai, so let me show you how. And this is how it is from my experience. And of course, there are two parts to this. One part is understanding the neuroscience of the brain. And part two of my presentation will be using three simple strategies. Any questions till now? You can put it on the chat before I go to the neuroscience of the brain. And somebody can help me see the questions. Okay. Anybody wanting to ask anything right now?
Yes, madam. Okay.
Yeah, go ahead, ma'am.
Are we calling this only as the maturity?
This is
PQ.
Say again, ma'am. Increase in maturity is equal to increase in PQ.
Huh. Are we calling that only as maturity?
Nahi, ma'am.
No.
Positive intelligence is scientifically. Agar hum ek din ko le ya kisi bhi period ko le, by and large, any day. That percentage of time, like, you know, since we are all math science teachers, how much of my time does my brain work in my favor and how many times it works against me? Kab mera apna dimag, kitne pratishak mere kaam mein mera haath batata hai, mere saath hai, aur kitna samay mera dimag meri hi, jaise Bombaiya language mein kehte hai ki vaat lagata hai ya kaam bigaad deta hai. So this is not about maturity, ma'am. Maturity definitely with experience and all that. But scientifically, PQ is the time, the percentage of time my mind works in my favor. I hope I've answered your question, ma'am.
Yes, madam. Thank you.
Thank you. All right. So let's go. The first step of increasing your PQ is, first of all, understanding the neural. What I am going to present to you is simple bhasha mein. आप जाकर इसको नेटफ्लिक्स पे डॉक्यूमेंट्रीज है, दुनिया भर में बहुत सारा आपको साइंटिफिक लिटरेचर मिलेगा, बट इन सिंपल लैंग्वेज इफ वी टीचर्स हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड एक्सप्लेन टू आवर टीचर्स आवर स्टूडेंट्स, देयर आर थ्री मसल्स दैट साइंटिस्ट हैव आइडेंटिफाइड, न्यूरो साइंटिस्ट हैव आइडेंटिफाइड थ्री एरियाज ऑफ अ ब्रेन. पहले को कहते हैं सैबोटेर इंटरसेप्टर मसल, सेकेंड इज सेज मसल एंड थर्ड इज सेल्फ कमांड मसल. ये जो तीन मसल है, इसमें जो जिस मसल को कहते हैं सैबोटेर इंटरसेप्ट मसल, ये हमारा लेफ्ट साइड का ब्रेन है एंड राइट पे सेज मसल कहते हैं. सो देयर इज द सैबोटेर मसल एंड द सेज मसल. रिक्वेस्टिंग पीपल, मैम कैन वी गेट द माइक्स म्यूटेड, विनी मैम, थैंक यू. Because this is something new and I would like everybody to go on mute right now. Thank you. So please pay attention. Left side, the name of that part of the brain is given as saboteur intercept muscle, and on the right is the sage muscle. What happens on the left side, scientifically, where is this muscle? This is on the brain stem. It is the limbic system. And this brain is that brain which is our survivor brain. The brain that has helped us, not only you and me, but our ancestors also, to survive. That brain, the function of that part of the brain is to protect us from climate, from animals, from dangers of the environment, and so on. On the right is the sage brain, which is the middle prefrontal cortex, the MP3 circuitry. And this part of that brain is called as the positive intelligence brain. So when you look at this diagram, how much time is my survivor brain active, or how much time is my positive intelligence brain active? This difference is my PQ score. Now, how do I know ki kaun sa mera jo brain hai, wo is waqt kaun se पार्ट से एक्टिव है, मेरा लेफ्ट ब्रेन एक्टिव है या मेरा राइट ब्रेन एक्टिव है? सो वेरी सिंपल इंडिकेशन, इन द लेफ्ट ब्रेन आर द सैबोटेर्स, वी डू अ डिटेल्ड अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ दिस अ लिटिल लेटर, एंड द राइट ब्रेन वी से इज द सेज पावर्स. हाउ डू वी नो विच पार्ट ऑफ द ब्रेन इज एक्टिव राइट नाउ? चेक योर इमोशंस. अगर मेरे इमोशंस किसी भी गिवन मोमेंट पे, अगर नेगेटिव इमोशन है, मुझे टेंशन फील हो रहा है, डर लग रहा है, गुस्सा आ रहा है, गिल्ट, ब्लेम, शेम, अगर ये भावना मेरे में है, देन दैट इज माय लेफ्ट ब्रेन दैट इज एक्टिव. सो फॉर एग्जांपल, द मोमेंट माय वाईफाई वेंट अवे एंड आई एम इन दोज सेकेंड्स थिंकिंग, ओ माय गॉड, सो मेनी पीपल आर वॉचिंग एंड मेरा वाईफाई को क्या हो गया, दैट फियर, immediately the survivor brain, the left brain, is active. However, now right now when I am talking to you, once again I'm in my calm, composed self, and that's my right brain, which is making me offer to you all whatever I know out of love, out of my passion for my teachers and my college and the teacher educators and so on. So an indication at any given time which part of the brain is active is your emotions. जब हम हमारे लेफ्ट ब्रेन से ऑपरेट करते हैं तो सक्सेसफुल हो सकते हैं, नो डाउट अबाउट इट, लेकिन वी विल नॉट बी हैप्पी एंड द गुड हॉर्मोन्स आर नॉट देयर, द पॉजिटिव एनर्जी इज नॉट देयर. एंड व्हेन वी आर परफॉर्मिंग यूजिंग आवर राइट ब्रेन, दैट इज व्हेन वी अचीव आवर हाईएस्ट सक्सेस एंड सस्टेन्ड हैप्पीनेस. एंड मूविंग बिटवीन the left and the right. So obviously human beings, सारा कुछ हो रहा है, कभी वाईफाई चलेगा, कभी नहीं चलेगा, कभी good days, bad days, एक पल अच्छा है, दूसरा पल बुरा है, लेकिन इस पूरे चक्कर में जो तीसरा मसल है वो है सेल्फ कमांड मसल. साइंस टुडे सेज दैट इट इज अप टू अस एज ह्यूमन बीइंग्स टू यूज आवर माइंड टू मेक आवर माइंड्स वर्क इन आवर फेवर रादर देन आवर माइंड मेकिंग अस वर्क. एंड उस चीज के लिए जो काम आता है द थर्ड मसल दैट इज द सेल्फ कमांड मसल. सो पीक्यू एंड द रिसर्च शोज that we are actually capable of moving ourselves from the left brain domination to the right brain, and that is if we begin to use what is called as the self-command muscle. Any questions until now? Okay, and with that I'll move to the three strategies of how do you go about increasing your positive intelligence score. सो द फैक्ट इज कि जब आपको ये पता चलता है कि देर आर दीज थ्री मसल्स वेरी सिंपल जैसे फिजिकल एक्सरसाइज फिजिकल हेल्थ के लिए हम फिजिकल एक्सरसाइज की बात करते हैं. फिजिकल हेल्थ के लिए फिजिकल फिटनेस के लिए मैं कहूंगी कि मुझे मेरे मसल्स डिवेलप करने हैं. तो सिमिलरली इन दिस केस वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट मेंटल फिटनेस एंड द सिंपल फैक्ट दैट साइंस हैज प्रेजेंटेड टू ऑल ऑफ अस इज that we need to work, the three strategies is nothing but working on these three core muscles. Yadi in teenon muscles pe jaise hum body ke liye kaam karte hai, waise mental muscles ke liye kaam karenge, to humara PQ score badhta hai. So here it is. The first strategy is weakening the left brain, weakening the saboteur muscle. Let us see how to do that. Strategy one. Weakening your saboteur muscle. Now, जब हम कह रहे saboteur, by the way, saboteur का हिंदी में कोई मुझे शब्द दे सकता है? What could be, and you can put it in the chat. What could be the Hindi equivalent of saboteur? Any idea? ये जो saboteur word हम use कर रहे हैं, loosely translated, it is the enemy. Okay, the voice in my head. The sounds in my head, which are making this, the spoiling my work. And luckily, what research that Shirzad, the Professor Shirzad Shamin has come up with, he talks about identifying these enemies. And again, since ye jo pura, the work is so simple and simply put, that he gives it a very common man language jo as teachers we can understand and we can teach our children also. And now again bringing back our work to the focus of maths teaching, so the first one, but when I say weakening the saboteur, the very first one is what is called as the judge. Now when I say the judge, how do you know, how do I know ki bhai that is the judge that I'm going to weaken? So a simple way of knowing that my left brain is active, I'm using the saboteur brain, is checking what sounds am I hearing. The judge is constantly judging and making life miserable. At this juncture, who do you think this judge is judging? Any guesses? Just put your mic on and you may answer. Yeah. Celestina, if anyone wants to go for this, that when I'm saying weaken the left side, weaken the saboteur muscle, so what is this judge? Okay, I'll give you an example. So the judge is that part which, oh, I see something coming up in the chat.
Fear and tension.
Fear and, yes, absolutely right. Fear and tension. Correct. And Celestina, who is this judge judging? If you can again extrapolated a little more. ये जज किसको जज कर रहा है जो हमारे दिमाग में बैठा हुआ जज है. Okay, let me give example right now. This judge judges three things. Yes, Nasreen, you hit it right, and Celestina, you're also right. So there are three aspects to this judge. The judge judging ourselves. The judge judging others, and the judge is also judging the circumstances. So when I hear the voice in my head, for example, right now, when I am talking to you, suddenly I can notice my stress going a little higher, and is asking me, are you doing a good job? I mean, are you आप सही बता रहे हो, आपका question सही frame कर रहे हो? नहीं, आपने question सही नहीं frame किया. So my judge is right now judging. My judge is also saying, oh my God, did I put the right slide? My judge is also judging others. Now people, my participants, if you're not answering, my judge is telling me, you know what, Shamim, they are not able to understand. Maybe people are not even there. I see 84 on the Zoom call, but maybe they are not there. Nobody is there. Maybe they've gone to their work. They're doing something else. You're talking. So that voice in my head is constantly disrupting my work. And it's also, for example, when the Wi-Fi went away, the judge is judging the circumstances. Oh, you know, so that voice is telling me that maybe I should have changed my internet provider. Maybe I should have kept another backup where my backup is not working. This constant chatter in our head is the saboteur. And the first strategy is to weaken that sound of that saboteur. And how do we do that is, number one, be aware that there is this master saboteur, the judge. And positive intelligence research goes further and talks about 9 other accomplice saboteurs. And if you all remember, I have given you a message and there is a link. And that link actually is an assessment jahan par har koi aap mein se jaakar, it's a free assessment, it's a scientific assessment. And you can actually identify that other than the judge, who are the other saboteurs that are spoiling your work, spoiling your efforts. And in simple language, so once again, as I keep repeating, this work is a very, very simple work meant so that even the youngest child of your class, 6-year-old, 7-year-olds also understand. Shrizar Shamin's work on positive intelligence says that along with the judge are these 9 saboteurs. And ye jo saboteurs hai, हम सब में बैठे हुए हैं, अलग अलग आवाजें हैं इस यहाँ इस ग्रुप में या दुनिया भर में जो भी लोग हैं, none of us are not having those saboteurs. We have those saboteurs. Our students are having, our children are having, our spouses are having, each human being. Depends on who the person is, and you can go, this is the link for the assessment, जिसने नहीं किया है. The only difference is that I may have one saboteur dominating, you may have another one as your topmost saboteur. So there is the stickler, the hyperachiever, wrestler, restless, pleaser, controller. Ye sare hum sab mein hai. And being aware ki mera sabse strong saboteur kaun sa hai, kaun si wo awaaz hai jo mera kaam bigaadta hai. That awareness is the first stage. And to take you through the report, when you do this assessment, to aapko is tarah se report milegi, jisme you will find the characteristics, the thoughts, feelings, justification lies. These saboteurs are so strong ki even after doing the assessment, you will say, no, this is not true. I am not like that, or this is the way I am. I mean, I can't change, or this is what is the secret of where I have or what I have achieved. So at this juncture, very quickly, if you have your pens, paper ready, and some of you, how many of you, if you can put it in the chat and let me know how many of you have actually done the saboteur assessment. I can see some hands, or you can just raise your hand, some such things. And okay, done. Minal says done. Kaushalya not done. Okay. Okay. Celeste, how many else? Not done. Okay, no link. Okay, not done. Sadhav, thank you for sharing that with me. Okay, no link. Okay. Okay. Some more responses. No link. Okay, fine. So what we will do is, I will explain to you what these saboteurs are. And जब आप ये सुनोगे तो मे बी यू कैन योर सेल्फ से कि हाँ ये शायद मेरे अंदर की सबसे स्ट्रॉन्ग वॉइस होती है. एंड दैट्स हाउ वी कैन से. एंड देन लेटर ऑन देयर इज अ लिटिल पोल कि इस ग्रुप में हमें किसमें सबसे ज्यादा कौन सा सैबोटेयर लगता है. सो वन सेबोटेर इज कंट्रोलर. तो ये जो लोग होते हैं जिसमें ये दिस कंट्रोलर सेबोटेर इज देयर, दीज आर पीपल, हमें से वो लोग जो काफी एंशियस होते हैं. वी आर एंजाइटी बेस्ड, देयर इज अ नीड टू टेक चार्ज एंड कंट्रोल सिचुएशंस एंड पीपल्स एक्शंस टू वन्स ओन विल. सिंपल सरल भाषा में, किसी भी सिचुएशन में इफ यू आर वन पर्सन हु फील्स कि भाई गड़बड़ हो रही है तो यू विल टेक चार्ज. दैट्स those are typically people with a controller saboteur. But yaad rahe, these we go through a lot of stress, anxiety, impatience hota hai hum logon mein. So those are the ones with a high controller saboteur. Is it you? You can put a tick mark. Or maybe do one thing, give a scale of 1 to 10 ki scale pe apne aap ko ek number dete jaiye. Haan, mujhe lagta hai ye main hoon. So maybe it's a 9 or a 10. Second, people with a restless saboteur. So who is somebody with a high restless? हम में से वो लोग जो बहुत ही चुलबुले होते हैं, किसी एक चीज पे कॉन्सेंट्रेट. शायद इस वक्त मेरा वेबिनार सुनते सुनते आपके चार और स्क्रीन्स चालू है, या आप सोच रहे हो चलिए मैं ये वेबिनार भी सुन लेती हूँ, मैं एक रिपोर्ट भी फिनिश कर लेती हूँ, साइड बाय साइड व्हाट्सएप भी चेक कर लेती हूँ और चाय भी रख देती हूँ. Typically, those are the ones with a high restless saboteur. और ऑलरेडी हम में से कुछ लोग हैं जो शिरजाद शमीन का गूगल कर रहे हैं. सो दोज आर द वंस विद अ हाई रेस्टलेस, कॉन्स्टेंटली इन सर्च ऑफ समथिंग एल्स टू डू. विक्टिम, पीपल विद अ हाई विक्टिम, हाय मेरी जिंदगी में तो मेरे साथ जो भी हुआ उसकी वजह से दिस इज द वे आई एम. और आई डिडंट वांट टू बिकम अ टीचर, लेकिन यू नो व्हाट, माय सिचुएशन वाज सच दैट आई बिकेम अ टीचर. और my students are not getting good grades because you know what. So typically in a victim mode apne aap ko pareshan dukhi samajhne wale typically jo hai wo humme se victim saboteur wale log hain. There are others who are hyper achiever, so those are the ones who are looking constantly. So ek certificate ke baad dusri certificate, teesri certificate, we look at doing a lot of things and wo karke hame aisa lagta hai ki yes I have achieved something. So those are people with a high hyper achiever, looking at external successes, things like a good bungalow, money, status, external success. That is people with a high hyper achiever. In the case of a math science teaching, these are teachers or students who are looking at marks, who are looking at promotions, and those are the ones with the hyperachiever saboteur. Then I think this is one of my favorite ones. I've been a maths teacher. Stickler, somebody who is too perfectionist, somebody who wants things to be too perfect. So ghar pe agar personal life mein hai, to we want things in order. Agar maths ka kisi problem ko bachche ne solve kiya hai, to we want it step by step by step. One equal to one dot, कहीं कुछ miss नहीं होना चाहिए. Every single time we wanted to be perfect, and those are the people with a high stickler. Then there are people with a high hypervigilant, teachers, students who are constantly worried कि कहीं कोई mistake तो नहीं हो गई है, कहीं कोई danger तो नहीं है, कहीं कोई गड़बड़ तो नहीं हो गई है. Those are the ones with high hypervigilant. And then there are the hyper-rationals who are very, very focused on the rational processing. Scientific data, not so much worried about emotions, but more about logic. And these are people typically who, जिसे लोग ये कहेंगे कि इसमें तो कोई feeling है ही नहीं, या आप feel नहीं कर रहे हो, you're not able to understand my feelings. So these are people with a high hyper-rational. Avoider, a student typically, or even a teacher who would say this is too difficult, I will not do it now, ya ye main baad mein complete karta hu, ye main baad mein dekhunga. So somebody who is an avoider. And last but not the least, a pleaser, someone who is constantly wanting to please. Maybe a student of yours, I can give you an example. कि जब हम एक एक्सरसाइज देते हैं, हम में से हमारे कुछ बच्चों में से ऐसे होते जो बहुत जल्दी करके ले आएंगे, टीचर टीचर डन. सो मे बी दैट चाइल्ड इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ समवन विद अ हाई सैबोटेयर ऑफ अ प्लीजर. Now I know, my dear teachers, कि ये जो भी I have told you, I've explained to you very, very quickly. But if you can identify that which is your top sab, and only that knowledge, put it down on the paper. And now I will request Vinny ma'am to conduct the poll. We will see that in this group, which is the top sab of most of us sitting here.
So I have posted the Google form on the chat, so you all can access it.
Thank you. And while that is going on, if there is any questions for what we have covered so far, you may please ask, put it in the chat. I'll take the time to see the chat. Please give us the link. Yeah, we will share it again if you want. Are we getting the responses, Vinny ma'am?
Yes, I'll just share the screen.
Sure.
18 responses have come.
Okay, let's see what it is.
I'm sharing the screen, so yours will just move away for some time.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, do you have a question till then?
Sure.
Kaushalya asks, if we have many more in one time, how do we manage with?
Absolutely. So we'll come to that. Thank you. Okay. Wow. So at the moment, a mixed bag. Okay. The numbers are changing. Okay. Restless seems to be going much larger. Okay. Restless is still increasing. Restless. Okay. Okay. Salma is identifying with almost 4. Thank you, Salma, for your sharing. I appreciate. All right. So what an interesting thing. And here is a group of teachers and probably maths teachers, more of maths teachers. And we are looking at restless being one of the top SABs of this particular group. Wow, interesting. And the second one is pleaser, is it? Yes. Okay. Restless is still increasing. All right. Okay. Okay. Vinny ma'am, can I get back the share?
Yes. Yes. I'll stop sharing.
All right. Now let us try understanding, my dear teachers, that what, minute please, what does this all mean? Now please note ke jab hum ye saboteurs ki baat kar rahe hain, these are the sounds that make you, suppose for example, as a teacher, if I'm somebody with a high restless, that means I have probably solved a sum on the board or on the screen. And now I want my children to quickly solve it. That's the restless. Maybe, or standing there in front of my students, I am thinking, let me move on to the next exercise. Or I am thinking, oh God, they've taken so much time. That is typically a restless. And with each of these saboteurs, there will be an impact on yourself and on others. So let's say the example of a restless is someone who may not be able to focus at one point. And that can cause you restlessness, and you may leave one thing and move to the other and to the other. And each of these saboteurs, they are not only harming you, but they are harming the other people as well. So there is an impact on us and the others. And many a times this restless is coming from, you know, we've learned everybody wants to be multitasking. So we feel like that is a badge of honor, that, you know, it's great to be multitasking. But multitasking, again, research has proved that that makes you less effective. It's about rather concentrating on one thing, doing it well. So not only restless, but each of these saboteurs are damaging you, your relationship, your teaching, your performance. So the very first thing is to understand that these saboteurs, so by the way, when we look at the saboteurs, and I'm sure there are classmates, friends, aapko man karega ki you will go and share the assessment and ask your husband, wife, child, friend to do this. The person is not restless. Aap mein restless nahi hai. You and I are not victims. You and I are not controllers. It is our saboteur. So when you are putting or when you're looking at what you have written down, separate the person and the saboteur. The way to say is, I have a high restless. I have a high controller, or I have a high pleaser saboteur. And then once you know that, the trick is gently intercept. Just be quiet and say, okay, I listen. Nothing more than that. Quietly just acknowledge, ki, yes, it is my restless. So for example, if I give you right now, if you notice, some of you may have noticed, I'm constantly looking up. I'm looking at the time. The stickler voice in my head is telling me, Shamim, you're not going as per your plan. Just check. Is it the time? Yes, slide ye time pe aani chahiye thi. That brings anxiety to me. That is bringing stress to me. The moment I realize this, ki, oh dear, my stickler telling me, ki bhai, cheeje time pe hi honi chahiye. Ye slide, ye presentation, ye exercise is time pe hona chahiye. Is bothering me. I'll say, okay, quiet. And nothing more. And now we move on with that gently to the next step. What else to do? The second step is to strengthen your sage muscles. So left wale ko humne shant kiya. We understood ki these are negative voices. Kaise pata chala? The negative emotions that we are feeling. And now time to work on the right one. Assume the sage perspective. And what is the sage perspective? Now, this is something beautiful, very, very beautiful part. Many of my presentation participants love this concept. The moment you are feeling negative emotion, quieten your left brain and then take the sage perspective, which is saying every outcome or circumstance can be turned into a gift or an opportunity. Jo bhi hua hai, या जो भी सिचुएशन में मैं हूं, एक्टिवली आई ट्राई टू फाइंड व्हाट इज द गिफ्ट एंड एन अपॉर्चुनिटी. नाउ व्हेन आई एम सेइंग दिस, मेनी ऑफ यू विल से दैट यस, दिस इज व्हाट वी हैव लर्न्ड इन आवर रिलीजियंस, इन आवर ट्रेडिशंस, ईस्टर्न फिलोसफी, वेस्टर्न फिलोसफी. जो कुछ भी होता है अच्छे के लिए होता है. नानी दादी, नाना दादा सब ने ये कहा है. प्लीज नोट हियर, देयर इज अ डिफरेंस. When we are looking at actively increasing our positive intelligence score, we are looking at actively seeking out for gifts. So we will not passively say, ki, haan, abhi kya hua? Jo bhi hua, achhe ke liye hua. Short example, very quick practical example. Do din pehle, I dropped my phone. Mere apne haathon se I dropped my phone. Uski LCD screen chali jati hai. I come to know ki usko repair karna is a very costly affair. Naya phone will take some time to come. Now I have this very important presentation today. I need to be in touch with Winnie ma'am, the college participants. I had an important presentation yesterday as well. And us waqt mera phone gir jata hai. Suddenly I am not in touch with people via WhatsApp. My saboteurs will tell me, my judge will tell me, you clumsy woman, why could you not hold the phone? Kyun tumne phone barabar se nahi pakda? Tum chalte chalte baat kyun kar rahi thi? Why did you not sit down and talk? Why were you not paying attention to what you were doing? Tum ek saath do... Da-da-da-da-da-da-da, the sound in my left brain, the survivor brain, jiska kaam meri madad karna hai survival ke liye, वो शुरू हो जाता है पनिशिंग जजिंग बीटिंग मी अप एंड आई एम फीलिंग मिजरेबल एट दैट टाइम थैंक्स टू माई प्रैक्टिस आई एम आस्किंग माई सेल्फ ओके फोन गिर गया अब इसमें क्या गिफ्ट हो सकती है ये मैं पता लगाती हूँ एंड देन सम ऑफ माई फ्रेंड्स से दैट यू नो यस आई एम सो सॉरी योर फोन फेल डाउन सम पीपल हु केम टू नो सेड गुड यू कैन गो फॉर अ डिजिटल इट इज नॉट राइट टुडे ऑन व्हाट्सएप दे नीड टू बी इन फास्ट कम्युनिकेशन इन देयर आई एम देयर नाउ ऑल व्हाट people told me go on detox or you know you should buy a phone very fast. All those are different options nothing right and wrong at that time what I choose that okay the phone dropped it's happened the gift is I will not have to go on whatsapps I'll not have to do swiggy I'll not have to do dunzo I don't have to go anywhere else I can focus on my presentations on my work That is getting into a sage perspective, finding a gift and an opportunity in no matter what happens. Which perspective is true? Now, many of you over this may have lots of questions. कि कैसे हम ये कह सकते हैं कि जो भी हुआ अच्छे के लिए हुआ and there are gifts in it. Nobody knows what is good, what is bad, but Which is the one that I want to choose? I actively make a choice. The saboteurs will say this is bad, bad, bad. The sage will say this is a gift. So at any given moment, let's say ki I get to know ki bhai hamare ghar mein doodh jal gaya. Whether I decide to choose, oh my God, ab ye doodh jal gaya, what will I do? Chai kitni baar main yaad kar rahi hu aaj. Okay. That could be one thing. Mehman aayenge, ye hai, wo hai. And the gift is, okay, chai nahi banani padengi, order kar lenge. So nobody knows what is right or wrong. We make a choice and we look out for gifts. And that is, when I'm talking to you this, I know in my presentations, in my work, people say, can we look at death? Can we look at illness? Is sab mein kaun si gifts hai bhai? Shayad nahi hai. But can we in our day-to-day lives practice looking at gifts? If a class goes flop, what is the gift in it for me? If I reach somewhere late, what is the gift in it for me? This constant practice will build your right muscle, the sage muscle. Whichever you believe becomes true is the funda. And how do you do this? Moving from left to right is the third muscle, which is strengthening your self-command muscle. Constant practice. Each time I hear a saboteur sound, I tell myself, now I have to move to the sage muscle. And that time I activate the third muscle, which is called as the self-command muscle. And today's science is also teaching us how to do that. What we call people who are experts in positive intelligence or who are learning like me, we call it as PQ reps. शरीर को बनाने के लिए वी यूज रेप्स जिम जाते हैं सिमिलरली फॉर मेंटल मसल्स वी कॉल पॉजिटिव इंटेलिजेंस रेप्स ब्रेन इक्विवेलेंट ऑफ लिफ्टिंग अ डंबेल एंड द सिंपल ट्रिक दैट रिसर्च हैज शोन एंड इट हैज वर्क्ड विद पीपल अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड एंड व्हेन आई एम सेइंग दिस आई एम नॉट जस्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट टीचर्स आई एम नॉट जस्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट स्टूडेंट्स This research is based on corporate CEOs, sports athletes, Stanford students, hundreds of participants across the world. A simple technique is each time you have a negative emotion, shift your attention to your body, to your five senses for at least 10 seconds. And this shifting your attention to your body forms new neural pathways. The voices in our head, the saboteurs, जो हमारा काम बिगाड़ रहे हैं वो बचपन से है बहुत सालों से है उनको शांत करने में वक्त लगेगा लेकिन every time you try, you are forming new pathways. So एक चीज like for example, जब let's say very very common that when our children may have their videos shut when we are teaching them, be it a demo lesson or an actual lesson, and you feel yourself getting anxious. you feel that these students are just not paying attention, or you are feeling that, oh my God, I think they are copying from the Google or some such thing, at that time, you tell yourself that I understand it's my stickler or it's my controller. The judge is judging me or the others, my students. Very quietly bring your attention to your own senses. And this itself brings us to the right brain. It activates the right brain. Simple other exercises that we teach is rubbing your fingers. Some of people that I have worked with, they love the simple exercises. In a meeting, in a staff meeting, let's say there is something happening which is making you angry, which is making you feel very sad, which is making you feel blame someone or ashamed. Why didn't I prepare for this meeting? Why didn't I do this properly? Simple things like rubbing your fingertips. The small little exercise also helps you. Maine jo aapke saath shuru mein kiya, when we did the visualization, even that focusing on your breath is an exercise that you can do. The whole thing, or listening to music, the idea is don't zone out, zone in. Focus on your senses. Apne sharir ke kisi bhi ek sense pe agar aap do 10 seconds ke liye dhyan dete hai, your right brain gets activated. And this kind of very simple exercises cause dramatic change in the brain activation. My dear teachers, student teachers, all that I'm saying, I'm repeating again and again, is proven scientifically. There are MRI scans which actually show lighting up of different brain parts the moment you do these exercises. And you will feel more calm, clear-headed, and ready for any challenge. So in short, using our positive intelligence, what does it mean? There are three steps to increasing your PQ score. Number one, when you're feeling negative, emotions stop. Quieten your saboteur. There is a beautiful movie. There is a movie, if somebody has watched Luca. Luca karke ek movie hai. It's, I think, on Amazon or Netflix. And it's a movie, a Spanish movie hai, jahan par ye bachcha bike chalane ki koshish kar raha hai. And this friend, he's very, very scared. He's like, I cannot do it. I cannot do it. I cannot do it. I cannot. I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. The friend tells him that tell Bruno to quieten. And this boy is asking, Luca is asking, who's Bruno? And the friend says, Bruno is the voice in your head. So just scream and tell Bruno, silencio Bruno. And then Luca just goes on the bike and says, silencio Bruno. I'm not listening to you, Bruno. And the moment that sound shuts, do some PQ reps, assume the sage perspective. These three steps on constant practice eventually will help you master your mind and help your students excel at maths and much more, and help you achieve your dream that you are looking at on Thursday, 27 November, 2031. On that note, I now invite, if there are questions, doubts, comments, and most importantly, as maths teachers, how can you use what I have shared today in the teaching and learning of mathematics? So the floor is open. I have a few more things to say, but after a little while. But right now, if there are questions, then I'm happy to answer. Questions, comments, applications.
Yeah, ma'am. I'm Anita Bolre. Maths teacher from Jagatyal. Ma'am, your PPT is very nice. Will you share in the group, ma'am, so that we may repeat? So that may be helpful for us. Yeah, thank you.
Sure, Anita. Yes.
Yeah, thank you.
My pleasure. Very nice. Yes. Time proves what happens is good. I read that comment. Thank you. But once again, please remember that we are not waiting for time to prove that whatever has happened is right or wrong or good or bad. As someone who will understand this funda, we will say, right now I choose that yes, there is some gift in this. There is something nice that is there for me. Any questions, any doubt? Melvin, thank you. I can see that.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Sure.
This is Kaushalya Sheshadri. For a month, if I'm talking about for a month, first initial weeks, we are very relaxed. We are not asked to do certain things with. But end of the month, 20th onwards, 20 to 30th of that particular month, we asked to do several things. So automatically we are irritated with each other and are saying no several things to our co-partners. So how we can control these type of attitude which we are not supposed to show to our colleagues?
Okay. Kaushalya, when you go deeper into this entire word that is there about the positive intelligence, there are certain things which are called as the sage powers. So one of the sage powers that we teach when we go in depth of this entire operating system, we call this as a PQ operating system. One of the very important power that you can use is empathy, Kaushalya. So when you are in the midst of whatever you are, can you just lovingly tell yourself that I am trying my best? And accept that about yourself and about others. So with this little, so that's called empathy, having empathy for yourself and others. So using these kind of small little exercises, you can make shifts. Yes, not necessarily all that I'm telling you, you'll be able to apply tomorrow itself. It is about practice. It is about challenges that you handle. For some challenge, like let's say right now, I was giving you example of my Wi-Fi going away and I could use my PQ muscle and say, Shamim, stay calm. Doesn't matter, even if your Zoom is gone, it's all right. You'll be able to manage. Normally, before this time, I would have got very, very panicky. Oh my God, main kya karu? And I could have spoiled the whole thing. I could have forgotten. So with practice, depending on what challenge you have, you will be able to overcome it, Kaushalya. But have faith in the program. Have faith in the practice.
Thank you, ma'am. I will try my level best to overcome from it.
Yes. Step by step, Kaushalya. None of us have gone, like some of us have used an entire year to get better and better. But the idea is I'm happy that you are curious. You are happy. I am happy that you are willing to try, Kaushalya. So that itself is a big thing. Word faith is important. Yes, Jyoti. Thank you.
Shamim, when we were small, no, we were told that we have a conscience and that conscience speaks the truth. So we have to listen to our conscience. So
thank you, ma'am. Yes. So conscience, and may I add wisdom. So the sage is actually, Vinny ma'am, thank you so much. We're talking about the wisdom of the sage. So even as maths teachers, sometimes we maths teachers can make things very, very rational. For everything we want, explanations, ye wo. And in fact, when you read about mathematics teaching, learning, they say sometimes it's all right. Keep our difficult problem away, sleep on it. And that's when the solutions will come. So in fact, I was in my own training, I was listening to Jeff Bezos, who is supposed to be a real taskmaster, but he has got solutions to the problems of his company, times when he has been quiet, time when he has used his right brain, not the logical, the left brain. Any other question, doubt? Okay, if no questions and doubt, and I don't want you to get into doubts, because jab hum doubts ki baat karte hai, toh phir saboteurs attack karna shuru ho jayenge. Kaun sa doubt hai? Kya doubt hai? Chal, ye nahi ho sakta, wo nahi ho sakta. So let's complete the session with at least some of you sharing one insight or one learning from this session today that you are going to use in your life as a maths teacher or a maths student teacher to make teaching learning of mathematics better for you. One learning or insight that you plan, you're excited, yes, let me try this out next time I teach maths. Take your time, either put it on the chat or you can unmute and share with us. And more people sharing, that means more of our right brains getting activated and we will be able to think. Right, Anita. So my question is, one learning or one insight, aapne agar kuch aisa seekha, which you feel, let me try it out. Let me try for 6 to 8 weeks what I have learned today and see whether it works or not. Let me try. Which is that learning that you would like to try? Anything that you want to put into practice to become better math science teachers, maths teachers. Manjeet, Kuljeet, Salma, Patricia, any one of you, if you want to go ahead and share. Rachel, I can see her on my screen. Meenal, I haven't heard from you for a while. Oh, Meenal sent a message. Thank you, Meenal. But let's put our thinking caps on and say ki bhai jo aapne seekha wo kahan kaam aayega. Geometry topics in an innovative way. Yes, Anita. Thank you. Thank you so much, Anita, because innovation is also a sage power.
Yeah, ma'am. Yeah. Main karna chahti hu.
Yes, very good. Thank you. Rizwana says, work on our saboteur to improve our performance. Thank you. To be always positive, yes, Jyoti, lekin jab positive nahi bhi ho, to apne aap pe gussa nahi karna hai, because gussa karoge, that means ke judge aa gaya. To jis din positive nahi bhi feel kar rahi ho, just give us yourself a jadu ka jhappi and say, all is well. Amar just says, I will first for myself. Vini ma'am, thank you. I will be aware of the saboteurs and not add to the saboteurs of the students. Thank you for this very important point. Isko hum kehte hai dance of saboteurs. When each one of us is having a saboteur. So let's say I have my high saboteur is, let's say, controller. And Meenal's highest saboteur is avoider. अब इमेजिन करो मीनल और मेरी जोड़ी मीनल एंड हम दोनों टीममेट्स है या को टीचिंग कर रहे हैं मैं चार्ज लेना चाह रही हूँ मीनल कह रही है मुझे नहीं करना है तो ये जो हमारा आपस का डांस ऑफ सैबोटेयर्स है दैट इज ऑल्सो वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग सो प्लीज रिमेम्बर नॉट ओनली एड बट योर स्टूडेंट्स विल हैव देयर ओन सैबोटेयर सो बींग अवेयर सो नेक्स्ट टाइम वेन यू नो वी मैथ्स टीचर्स आर वेरी easily we say usko aur practice karni chahiye wo bahut capable hai lekin kamchor hai mehnat nahi karta so just check distinguish between your student and the saboteurs if you can be empathetic and say why that student is the way she is or he is to be more confident have positive feelings find opportunity thank you Revati first we'll try to thank you Anupama Sharma thank you so much This is important because Anupama says, first we'll try to improve myself and then help my students to have more faith and confidence within them. Yes. Melvin, I would try to strengthen my sage perspective and learn to understand the saboteurs of the students. Thank you. In fact, teachers, you can give this assessment, can be given to, by and large, students around the age of 15. They can take up the assessment. But I personally have worked with students even at the age of 11 and 12 who understand these concepts. It's so simple that they are able to understand and they can also apply it in their own work. All right. So, last few slides from my side. Give me a minute, please. Yeah. So thank you so much. And is it really possible? This is one question that may still be there, even in tough challenges. The answer is yes. There are lots of examples that we can look at where people, even in the toughest challenges, they are able to see the gifts. The answer is the speed and the depth of the shift depends on your muscle strength. Jitna aap is pe kaam karoge, utna aap, ye ek jaise hum karate mein kehte hai, yellow belt se black belt. So jo tai chi masters hote hai, karate masters hote hai, they have reached that black belt. Ki no matter what happens, they are in their sage perspective, they are in their sage self. people like you and me, we may be at the yellow belt, but koshish ye karenge ki hum dheere dheere hamare muscles strong banaye, and that comes with practice. Today, what I have done, my dear teachers, please remember, is theory. So mental muscles, just like physical muscles, agar mujhe physical muscles banane hain, books padke ya session attend karke nahi hoga, mujhe gym jana hoga. Usi tarah se, aaj jo aapne paya hai, wo insight hai, which is 20%. To actually build your muscles, there are techniques and constant use, and that is 80% which will make a difference. And shuru mein, as Kaushalya was also saying, that in the beginning, you will require more intense practice, more alert, more quietening, and so on. You can't defeat a gang of, agar 10 gunde hamare samne aa jate hain, to ek warrior ko bhej ke hum unko anash nahi kar sakenge. Shuru mein hume sabko lagna padega. So for 100 days, at least you'll have to make this practice. Yeah, and there's a beautiful program, those of you who are interested. I lead these programs myself. Duniya bhar mein bahut sare log is program mein shamil hai. It's an international program, certificate program. If interested, you can write an email to me. And it's a 6-week program starting from Saturday 18th. The next batch is there. And here are my contact details for queries. I'm aware there are student teachers, researchers. If this is a topic that interests you and you would like to pursue a study in this, since I have a background in research, I'm happy to join hands with you, support you in your practice. Kisi ne agar action research lena hai is topic pe with your teaching learning, then again, I will be happy to support you. So that's all from my side, Vini ma'am, passing on back to you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Shamim. It was a very good session. And I'm sure it's very useful for us maths teachers. When we are doing a study on mathematics phobia and mathematics anxiety among students, and I'm sure this topic will take us a long way in curbing these small saboteurs which we have in our mind and in the minds of our students, so that they can fall in love with mathematics and they can develop interest in mathematics. You know, that is our main aim of this mathematics pedagogy unit. The main aim is to bring a change in the mathematics teaching learning process. Thanks very much, Shamim. And I would just request you to just hold on for some time as we present our research results of the last action research which we have done, a small research with the help of our participants. Thank you all participants for joining us in this action research, those who have responded to our tool which we had made on the study Mathematical Creativity, Perception and Development. And I would request Susan to present the results of this small study which we have done. Over to Susan.
Thank you, ma'am.
Participants, please hold on and just see the study, and then we will put up the feedback link.
Is my screen visible?
Yes, yes.
Okay, good evening, everyone. I will be presenting the results of the survey conducted for the last webinar. The survey was on the topic of digital learning and its effect on maths phobia. The research papers reviewed suggested that effective use of digital technology used to teach and evaluate mathematics has significantly reduced fear of mathematics, also known as math phobia, in students. Let's glance at some of the questions and responses from the survey. When asked whether online learning was developing an interest in mathematics, almost 60% said yes, and 40% of the participants make regular use of different digital tools in mathematics, teaching and learning, while another 52% use it sometimes, and 5.7% use it rarely. Nearly 90% agree that students' digital skills, when combined with mathematical skills, help students get familiar with the subject well, while 55% firmly agree that virtual manipulators provided in the digital platform help students to play around with the concepts. When asked whether students were happy to come for mathematics class during online mode of teaching, majority of 70% said yes. 60% agree that children are happy to be with the online situation as they are given playtime, play type activities, which they are comfortable with. 26% of the participants say that students are always allowed to learn collaboratively in the online mode of teaching, while 65% say they are allowed to do it sometimes. When asked if they have designed assignments and classwork in such ways that students could use the online platform to solve and complete them, over 85% said that they have, and 85% also said that they use short videos or ready-made games available online in their math class. When asked about their mode to explain and display the sums in the online mode, majority used online whiteboard, followed by physical boards and other online tools like presentation, Jamboards, etc., while some 6.4% used paper and books. 78.6% educators have noticed changes in the perceptions of students while studying maths in the online mode, while additional 15% noting that maybe there is a change. 67% agree that students have learned to search for more information about the topic they are learning and thus are gaining more information than what they have acquired in class. So we can see that these responses coincide with the findings of our last research on papers published about digital learning and its effect on math phobia. The research included papers titled Causes and Solution of Mathematics Phobia Among Secondary School Students, Digital Technologies on Mathematics Education at COVID-19 Lockdown Situation in India, Integrating E-Learning and Technology in Math Education, Effects of Web-Based Education on Mathematics Anxiety, The Sense of Mastery and Global Self-Esteem, as well as a newspaper article titled 9 Ways E-Learning Math Can Do Away with Any Math Phobia and Make You an Expert. All of these papers state an unanimous view that when implemented correctly, integration of technology has reduced math anxiety in students, along with various other benefits ranging from better understanding of concepts, innovative education, a good approach to subjects, and most importantly, an active and conducive class environment. Thank you.
Thank you, Susan, for that presentation. And I'm sure that we all have something to take away from that research presentation. So we come to the end of the mathematics webinar. And before I end it, I would request the students to put up the feedback link in the chat box where the participants are required to give the feedback. So Rachel and Saloni, would you want to say a few words before we wind up?
Yes,
about the feedback?
Yes, ma'am. So the link for the feedback form will be sent in the chat box. Kindly fill it to get the e-certificates. Please note that we are keeping the form open till 7:30 p.m. So all the participants are requested to fill the feedback form before 7:30 p.m. Also, make sure that while you're filling the form, enter your correct email address or the certificate won't be delivered to you. And enter your name correctly because no changes would be done later. If you don't receive your certificate, please wait for 30 minutes and do check your spam folder. After 30 minutes, if you're still unable to get the certificates, then kindly contact any of the student coordinators regarding the same. Thank you.
May I say something? I'm seeing requests for the PPT. So please feel free. My email address was already there. I can put it there. If you can just drop a little email, I'll be happy to send it across to you. Thank you.
I request Father Blaise if he wants to say a few words. Father Blaise D'Souza is a manager of St. Xavier's Institute of Education. Father Blaise, are you there?
Yes, I'm there.
So you would like to say something about today's session?
Well, it was a... let me begin by saying I think the students would know, but Shamim ma'am would not, that I'm not really a mathematics specialist. But I I am an economic specialist in a way, but I had to use a lot of mathematics, particularly in designing different types of programs for rural development, particularly agricultural development and environmental development. I only would like to say that this field, what you were speaking of, is quite new to me. Yet at the same time, my mind was moving to something which has become my pet theme. And as you are explaining these different elements and the saboteurs and the sage side, and I was telling myself, harmony. Harmony has been something which has been my pet theme all for quite a long time. And I found that there is need for harmony. And as you know, harmony comes from music and the blend of different sounds making one beautiful whole. And so I think of that as something that is essential for us all. Harmony of mind, heart, spirit, and body. Yeah? Mind, heart, spirit, and body. So I say, this is what I have tried to practice in a way to keep the saboteurs away and bring the sages into the limelight and an experience a certain balance of self, balance of being, and joy and happiness in that. And that harmony is within myself, with others. So in relationship to others, whoever they are, because harmony doesn't mean uniformity, it means a blend of differences that brings out the beauty of the whole, whether it's music, whether it's art, and a blend with the environment in which we are. And I think this has been, so my mind was going all the time to what I have been attempting. Perhaps it is linked with what you were talking about, though you gave it a neuroscientific direction or thrust, I thought that this is something worthwhile to get the best out of all of us as individuals, as groups, and the best also out of this environment, which is our common home, which we need to rebuild. So that's so. Thank you very much, Dr. Shamim. So I think you have given us, and me particularly, a neuroscientific insight into things which I look on as necessary for us to really bring out the best in ourselves, in our society, and in the environment in which we are. There was one thing which I would like to ask you, and that was, once on TV, a doctor was giving us some input, and he said, if we do so much of exercise or for the body, what is the exercise for the brain? So like for the body, you do all sorts of different games and exercises that keep your body healthy. And he said, so everybody was silent there. It was an online thing, and said, what will keep your brain healthy is to keep it active. To keep it active. Now, the brain will deteriorate if you don't utilize it, if you don't use it. I don't know what you would have to say to that, since you were talking so much of the right brain and left brain and all. So is there something that you would like to?
All right.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you, Father Blaise, for your words of appreciation and acknowledgement. And absolutely, let me first address music. Definitely one of the techniques that we teach. And for music, I did not touch keeping in mind the time and all. What I learned in my journey with positive intelligence and the work that I do with Shirzad and hundreds of coaches across the world, I used to zone out while listening to music. Today, I have learned to zone in. So when I listen to music, I'm not shouting away to glory. I'm not singing away to glory. I am now learning how to hear the nuances of the instrument. How to even listen to music when I'm taking my walk? Can I hear the ruffling of the leaves? That is...
Yes.
So that is what the activates the right brain. And in terms of exercises for the brain, luckily I'm part of a program where we actually have a mental gym father. And what we teach, so there is this app and all that is technology, but plain and simple, yes, keeping your brain is active. And what we also side by side teach is throughout the day, having those quieter moments.
Right.
So part of my training as a PQ coach and what I do work with people who are learning from me, there are coach, we say it as coach challenges. So we say there will be a focus of the day. So today's focus of my day is to intercept my saboteur. So early morning, 6 o'clock, that is the focus I pick up. 9 o'clock, I will sit down. So there'll be a little buzzer, which will say 2 minutes, just sit down.
Yes.
5 o'clock, 2 minutes, just sit down. 3 o'clock, I'm not going into the details, but that's how initially we are taught to practice to quieten our brains, no matter what it is. And today we are so trained that even in a meeting, I will sneak out or just rub my fingers, different ways, different techniques to quieten the brain, no matter what, and gradually building my mental muscle. So there are these exercises. You're absolutely right, Father. Thank you so much for that bit.
Thanks a lot. Yeah.
Thank you, Shamim. I think she will be quite tired, talking for 2 hours. So, Shamim, we will take your leave. But before that, we have a formal vote of thanks. And I invite Sarang to propose the vote of thanks.
Yes, ma'am. Am I audible?
Yes.
Okay. So, good evening to one and all. It gives me an immense pleasure to propose a vote of thanks on behalf of all SXI to all the dignitaries present here. Today, we were able to reflect upon many things, which gave us an immense idea about how to master our mind to excel at mathematics by empowering creative ways of solving various problems. A special thanks to our resource person, Dr. Shamim
Suryavanshi,
who shared her precious tactics on how we can boost our competencies through calmness, interaction.
Saran, please unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Sorry.
So, ma'am, your sharing with respect to positive intelligence will for sure boost mathematics in many numerous ways in us. For all the trainee teachers, school teachers, professors, and all the future teachers here, ma'am, you have inspired us all by making us realize that not only success comes with happiness, but also the success we need to inculcate through positive intelligence. Your sharing on neuroscience with left and right brain and the strategies like weakening our saboteur muscle and strengthening our sage muscle was most like, ma'am. Also, your very innovative, your innovative touch to our psychology with mathematics, it was nice blend, ma'am, to take with us. Also, we will try to inculcate what you taught in all the possible ways, ma'am. Thank you once again for giving us your precious time and sharing your abundant knowledge with us, ma'am. Thank you so much. Also,
thank you.
Yes, ma'am. Also, I would like to thank our manager, Father Blessed D'Souza, for sharing his insights with us. Genuine thanks to our staff coordinator, Dr. Vinny Sebastian, for giving me this opportunity and for all the effortless and countless help that made this event a success. Also, the session wouldn't be successful without our formation team and all the team members who are behind the curtains, which include Blith, Neumel, Olisa, Susan, Saloni, Rachel, Ilsima, who supported us from behind the curtain to make this webinar flourishing. At last, I would like to appreciate all our participants for being active and engaging throughout the session and being such a genuine sport. Without you, the session wouldn't feel alive, participants. Looking forward to see you next time. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Sharan. Thank you, Shamim, once again. See you
Thank
more
you.
Times on the screen. Maybe physically, we can meet you sometime. So,
yes.
So bye, Father Blaze. Bye.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, Vinny ma'am. Thank you so much. Taking leave.
Yes, thanks.
Thank you, ma'am.
My pleasure. Absolutely.
Thank you, ma'am.
Absolutely pleasure. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.